One of the best-selling cylinder recordings of the 1890s was the first done by the first African-American ever to sing on record, Mr. George W. Johnson. So it was only natural when Columbia started producing disc recordings in 1901 that one of the first recordings they made was by George W. Johnson singing his Negro Laughing Song. It was extremely popular, and Johnson sang it from 1890 up until 1910. When Columbia started issuing its first double-sided recordings in 1908, it naturally brought these songs back into vogue. And this is a very elusive and rare take that can be found, I believe, only on one of these early double-sided discs from 1908. So here's the great George W. Johnson singing his Negro Laughing Song. And you'll notice that this one, unlike other entries here on YouTube, is backed by orchestra and also contains the elusive third verse.
As I was coming around the corner, I heard some people say, "Here comes an Andy Duffy, here he comes this way. His heel is like a snowplow, his mouth is like a trap, and when he opens it gently, you will see a fearful gap in the dialect." I got Johnny Hill from Larry. I got Johnny Hill from Larry. They said his mother was a princess, his father was a prince, and he'd been the apple of their eye, they had not been a point. But he'll be the king of that burn sweet by and by. And when I heard him say, "Why, I laughed until I cried, then I laughed." I got Johnny Hill from Larry. I got Johnny Hill from Larry. An actor came to see me about a week ago. He said to me, "Come sing a song down at our little show." And when he told me about the scene so nice and so complete, I could not help from laughing from my head down to my feet. And then I laughed. I got Johnny Hill from laughing. I got Johnny Hill from laughing. So now, kind friend, just listen to what I'm going to say. I've tried my best to please you with my simple little lay. Now, whether you think it's funny or a quiet bit of jab, why, all I'm going to do is just go in there to the lab and then I'd laugh. I got Johnny Hill from Larry. I got Johnny Hill from Larry. And then I laughed. I got Johnny Hill from Larry. I got Johnny Hill from Larry.
That was the first African-American ever to sing on record, Mr. George W. Johnson, and that's a pretty elusive and rare take. That's take number 12 from 1901 with orchestra accompaniment of his famous Negro Laughing Song.